And this time, you know, we're able to get back. And by the even the series, you know, and now we have a series. And so thankful with the players because they were able to realize the importance of game two. Because the percentage of winning a championship, if you're down by 2 wins, guys, it's really hard. But they came out really furious. And then from start to finish, until the last three minutes, guys, the point na nasa technical po sila, yung mga players, which sana hindi na nangyari, no? But because of their intensity, it happens. And everybody, wala akong sinisino kahit sa mga player ko, lahat sila nag-step up. And they are well motivated. Any kind of motivation, no amount of motivation could motivate them if they are self-motivated.
Coach, parang statement game po ba ito? Kasi parang hindi na makakagan yan in every ulit.
Hello, it's just ano eh. We just even ano eh, the series eh. And you can never know what will happen. So maybe they are a little bit complacent and they are worried about our adjustment, which at the start, talaga nagbago sila ng starting five nila, which is nangyari in our favor because we're able to establish our dominance in the shaded area, especially Junmar and Ray. But the factor here is the shooting percentage of our women, especially Alex Cabagnon. It's really kung obsessed yung kalaban last game namin, si Alex kanina obsessed eh. And then he can feel it and he really wants to win because they know the importance of this second game.
Coach, nagulat ka ba na iba yung starting lineup ng Ginebra?
Starting lineup nila is different eh. So we stick to our the usual starter, which is three small and two bigs, and it's obvious na they're trying to counter our starter by putting Devance and Brownlee at the starter 4-5. So they're looking for a mismatch on Jumar, but Joe Devance was not able to repeat his game. Yung first game eh, makikita natin na talagang araw niya yun eh. And kahit siya nilagay, makakaskore siya. But tonight, because of the presence of Junmar, and he was able to realize na this game is really important against those big man of Ginebra. And I know na talagang they're trying to avoid the collision of Junmar and Greg. And then that's the same thing with us. No, and we're able to get the advantage out of our their big man and our big man.
Coach, yung questions on that, parang mga finals talaga, doon nakita yung work sa San Miguel.
Yeah, he's playing, hindi siya 100% eh. Alam naman natin, he came from injuries eh. And sabi ko sa kanya, just be patient, slowly, you will get there to the rotation. Because he's really, talagang nagtatapo ng misan eh, dahil limited yung playing time niya, but this is a elimination and then quarterfinals, but this is champions game, just in time, talaga makikita niyo naman very evident yung importance niya. And then he's a good help at sa rotation namin because of Brownlee. He could depend Brownlee, pwede sila mag-alternate ni Barkman. And of course, Rinaldo, focused, and he's a leader. Since yesterday, is the one very vocal to the team, and he's suggesting so many things that could beneficial to the team. And that's a sign of a great leadership, and he really wants to win the game.
Coach, yung mga ejected na players.
Well, I cannot blame them, and then we will support them because of the intensity, and that's what we want from them. But next time, they should be smart. Dahil technical eh, mapapain sila dyan, and then may effect yan sa team eh, dahil they want to see their teammates na they are out there to fight, okay? Kaya lang eh, sabi ko nga, they have to be smart, dahil we cannot afford to have those technicals, especially in that game. Buti na lang, malaki lamang namin, but siguro tansyado na niya yun eh. But as a coach, I don't want that to happen. Dahil 2 minutes, 3 minutes, until the last buzzer sound, no? So, hindi pa kami nakasiguro.
Coach, nagulat ka ba na penalty to yung binigay kay Arwin?
Yeah, nagulat kami dahil hindi naman talaga na yun, pinlalo eh. It happens na nandun na yun. So, maybe as I'm flapping, makikita mo, he just lowered his shoulder without any ano naman eh. Intensity yung kanyang ano eh. And maybe he just want to show his teammate na I'm out there to fight for the team.
Coach, what does this kind of win give you para sa game?
Well, isa lang masasabi ko, no? Out-hustled dami sila. And yung intensity nila, kung 100% intensity namin ngayon, last time, it's a 70%. It's just a walkthrough yung first game namin because we allowed them to execute their play. But tonight, you can see it naman eh. They're playing just like a championship, which is a championship talaga, di ba?
Thank you, coach.
Thank you, coach.